With man-made fertilizers, we have to have incredibly high pressures, high temperatures, in order to stimulate that same process to create the fertilizers that we have today. And that actually uses up around 2% of the world's energy, which is just completely mind-blowing. And it's like, I'm gonna say this is happening outside as we speak. But it's another example of where we just don't understand the world around us effectively, and where quantum computing can really help.